o'clock. And my clock started, getting ready to go. It's a little chilly out, 38 degrees. But I just wanted to talk to everybody this morning and tell y'all have a great day and safe at what you're doing. Talk to you guys a little later. Hi everyone, I made it to the truck stop in Walcott, Iowa. I'm at the world's largest truck stop. It's the TA over here. It is about 2 o'clock, 2:20 in the afternoon. I'm gonna do a 34 reset and I won't start driving till Tuesday morning. So right now I'm gonna go inside and get something to eat, grab a shower and get a haircut. I will show you guys around a little bit later this afternoon on the inside. Talk to you guys later.
Hey everyone,
I'm at the truck stop, getting my laundry done right now. This is what it looks like. On the second floor here, there's a movie theater, TV room, showers, laundry up here. They have a lot of different things. This over here is a barber shop. I just got my hair cut today. They got a fitness room over here. That's all the laundries. A whole bunch of different knickknacks and different kind of stuff down there. Up there is a trucker's theater. The theater's here, which is closed. They got showers and restroom and TV room. They do have a chiropractor over here. And if you go over here, got more showers down there. So they got the fitness room, gym. This is where they have church. They have a dentist. And that will be walking dentist. Over here, this little lounge area you can sit in. Just relax. This is the trucker showroom. I mean, they got everything here. Everything you want. Here they make pull some of those shoulders. You could get whatever you want put on your shoulder. Window open. This is your chrome shop. And they just, all your lights that you could buy. Anyway, that's part of it here. I'm gonna go down to the food court and show you guys around now. To see you in a minute. Over here they have knickknacks. Full size restaurant over there. A bunch of different kinds of knickknacks. Bunnies and candles and anything you want, they pretty well have it here. They have a bunch of clothing and hats and toys for the kids, boots. We'd like to get some more of these are nice, I like that stuff. They got different kind of boots, hats, all different kind of clothing. Whatever you need, they have it. Anyway, they got the food court is here, and this is where they have all the different kind of food here. Dairy cream, Pizza Hut, Taco Bell, Wendy's. And then they got all of the gift shops here. More stuff for the four wheelers and stuff to come on in. What kind of stuff you could get.
Love this place.
Bunch of different kinds of stuff. They got food, drinks. They do have a small game room. Fountain drinks, ice cream. A lot of cool different stuff. This is the cooler area where you can get your fountain drinks and your chips and pre-made salads and peanuts and chocolates, whatever you want, they have it right here. More of the food court here. Over there is the game room. But this is I-80. The Rolls Lotus truck stop. Tomorrow, once I get my laundry done tonight, tomorrow I'm gonna walk over to the museum and put that on video so y'all get to see it. And we'll go from there. Talk to you guys later. back inside the truck stop here. Picked up a couple of things I needed. Show you some video. And this is the showroom. This. Monday. Tomorrow morning, Tuesday, I'll be driving heading to North Carolina. Been doing a 34 reset. Got a couple things at the truck stop I needed. And kind of showed you guys around the truck stop and my day and what I ate and what I did. Got my laundry done. And all set for the next week or so. Tried to get to the museum, but it's closed today and tomorrow. But if you ever want to come up here and check it out, if you're up through here, they're open Wednesday through Sunday. I think from 9 a.m. to 5 p.m. But nice and clear. Let me clean that windshield. But it's about 40 something right now outside. But I'll be leaving about 2 a.m. in the morning. I got a little over 1,000 miles left on this trip. I should be out there Wednesday by noon, really. Hopefully I can get unloaded then. But I just wanted to give you guys a shout out, and hopefully you have a good evening, and we'll talk to you tomorrow. Please like and share and subscribe to this channel. Thank you guys.